He busted wild horses, branded cattle, and traveled over 100 years to be here. You should meet him May 26th at the new Robert J. and Helen C. Clayburgh South Texas Heritage Center at the Witte Museum.